It's really wonderful that the theater's taking this opportunity to honor Susie on her 20th, and they ignored me on my 20th.
Susie and I were colleagues first through the board. I went on the board many years ago.
Well, I feel like I've known Susie forever.
Target Corporation's had a relationship with Berkeley Rep for well over 20 years.
I've known Susie, you know, since I've been in public office.
Actually, we met, you know, I honestly don't remember.
But we just really, really appreciate all the work that Susie has done to make this one of the great theater companies in America.
I think Susie is enormously respected by people from all over the United States.
You got to tell people across the country, hey, can you fly out here next weekend? There's this incredible, incredible show you have to see.
I think we could almost sing the old Cole Porter song, you know, we opened in Berkeley and then went to Broadway and on and on and on.
I love working with Susie Medak. It was such an unexpectedly unique experience. It was so much fun.
Still just as crazy as it was 20 years ago, and you still call it the neighborhood home theater.
That the growth of the theater can be squarely laid at her feet, and other people's feet as well, but certainly her feet, which are big.
I think Susie Medak is a great leader because she's very charismatic.
The difference between Susie and most other leaders is that she doesn't blink.
Oh, I've seen her do a lot of leader things, a lot, because I've been here many years, as you know.
She had an operation for her eyes so that she would not blink.
I appreciated so much being able to work with Susie on how to get arts education into our public schools.
Most of our elementary schools would not have the fabulous programming they have if Berkeley Rep wasn't there.
She actually helped with a committee that actually put the standards in place, the art standards.
The other thing I think would be the fellowship program.
She takes great pride in watching them grow up.
I think she is really nurturing the next generation of theater leaders.
She's a mother hen. She's definitely a mother hen. She loves to provide the sustenance and the care and the feeding, literally, the literal feeding of her chicks.
We really appreciate what Susie's done for our downtown.
I don't know if Susie's ever worked in corporate philanthropy or corporate giving, but she certainly gets it.
We got some money to think about how to redo and revitalize our downtown.
So Susie took that mantle and actually translated to really make Addison Street just a really wonderful, growing, vibrant city.
Susie was the founder of an amazing group of women called the Mont Blanc Literary and Trekking Society. We've been to Spain, Tour du Mont Blanc, Switzerland, to Northern Italy. We've even done the Trinity Alps in Northern California. Susie even chose leadership there. She's always being a friend on that mountain.
You know, I've often compared Susie and my relationship to Ralph Cramden's relationship with Ed Norton.
Any dope with $10 can rent a costume.
I am clearly Ed Norton in that relationship.
One of the things I value most about our relationship with Susie and Berkeley Rep, but it really is Susie, is her collaboration skills and her ability to bring so many organizations and people to the table.
She's really funny.
It's like, she knows there's 1,000 people in this room, all leaders of arts organizations across the country, and she knows them all by name and is making me feel like I'm the new prince who showed up in the town. That's what I love about Susie.
Oh my God, she really makes me laugh.
Susie cares. She cares about so many things. She's a lot of fun. We all know she's always laughing.
I tell you, I just damn near peed.
If I had to describe Susie in one word, it would be fantastic.
The number of words come up, but they all fall a little bit short.
Fabulous.
Engaging.
I would say the word to describe Susie is tall.
My dear Susie, you are special in so many ways that it's difficult to articulate all of it. I would do a 2-hour movie just writing a love letter to you.
We celebrate you, Susie.
Susie, you've been here 20 years. This theater would not be in existence without you.
And Lord knows my appreciation of theater has dramatically increased because of you calling me and saying, what do you mean you haven't seen this show yet? Get down here and see this show, Bernard. This is a fabulous show.
Thank you so much for all the work that you've done with me, for me.
You are such a terrific, smart, not to speak of sometimes sly woman.
You're so dynamic and forward-thinking and compassionate and tough when you need to be.
It's really fun working with you. And it's not stressful at all. It's a very, very, you've made life really, really easy. Excuse me one second.
I want you, Susie.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We congratulate you on 20 years.
Thank you, Susie!
You know, only for Susie would I put makeup on and all that shit.
Thanks.